The Slab Creek run on the South Fork American is definitely one of my favorite runs. One great class 4 drop after another for 3 straight miles. But after too much time at a desk, I was a little rusty. My line on the first rapid shows what happens when you're a little bit off your mark. The second rapid goes much better, as did the rest of the run. And the second lap later that day went even better.